Unit 2, Parallel Lines, the fourth worksheet. Co-interior angles. Which are the interior angles? Here, the angles in between these two parallel lines are the interior angles 1, 2, 3 and 4. Then, of them, 1 and 4 are at the same side of this transversal. So, this 1 and 4 are co-interior angles. And 2 and 3 are the second pair of co-interior angles. And we know what are the measurements of these angles. This angle is 40 degrees. So, 2 is 140 degrees. This is a linear pair. Then, this 3 is 3 is the alternate interior angle of angle 1. Then 2 and 4 are alternate interior angles. So these two angles are equal. These two angles are equal, that we know. So if this is 40 degrees, angle 3 is also 40 degrees. And if this angle is 140 degrees, 4 is 140 degrees. And what is 140 plus 40 degrees? 180 degrees. Co-interior angles are supplementary. That is the word for the sum is 180 degrees. And here 2 and 3. 2 is 140 degrees and 3 is 40 degrees. Co-interior angles are supplementary. Similarly, co-exterior angles. Which are the exterior angles? 1, 2, 3 and 4 are the exterior angles. Co-exterior angles means the angles at the same side of the transversal. Here 1 and 4 are at the same side of this transversal. So, this 1 and 4 are co-exterior angles. Exterior angles at the same side of the transversal. Similarly, 2 and 3 are the second pair of co-exterior angles. And what is the sum? Here 1 is 140 degrees and this angle is, what is the measurement of this angle? Yes, 40 degrees. Then 2 is 40 degrees and the measurement of 3 is 140 degrees. The sum of these angles is equal to 180 degrees. In the following figure, AB is parallel to PQ. XY is the transversal cutting the parallel lines at C and R. Find out the co-interior angles and the co-exterior angles. Write down the name and measurements. Here, let us color the co-interior angles in same color. Okay, here this is 60 degrees and this angle is, co-interior angles are supplementary, we have learned it. So, this angle is 120 degrees and given the same color. And here, this angle is 60 degrees means this angle is 120 degrees. So, this one is 60 degrees. Co-interior angles are supplementary. Then, this is 60 degrees, so this angle is 120 degrees. Here 120 degrees, so this will be 60 degrees. So, this co-interior angles 120 degrees plus 60 degrees. You can see it here. 120 degrees plus 60 degrees is equal to 180 degrees. Similarly, co-exterior angle, this 60 degrees plus this 120 degrees is equal to 180 degrees. Now, we have to name the co-interior angles, pairs. So, which is the first one? Angle ACY and angle PRX. ACY and angle PRX. PRC or PRX. The second pair is B, C, Y and Q, R, X. Q, R, C or Q, R, X. Then, co-exterior angles. This yellow one. A, C, X and P, R, Y. So, this is 120 degree and this is 60 degree. Angle B, C, X and angle Q, R, Y. This angle is 60 degree and this angle is 120 degree. That is the measurement. In the figure, two parallel lines are cut by a transversal. Fill up the table given below. Corresponding angles. 1 and which is the angle at the similar place here at the right of this transversal and above the first parallel line. At the right of the transversal and above the second parallel line. Here 2 and 6. Then 7 and 3. Left of the transversal below the parallel line. Left of the transversal below the second parallel line. So 3, 7 and 4, 8. Then alternate angles. Interior angles are there. Exterior angles are there. Angle at the other side. That is alternate angles. 4 and 6, 3 and 5. So 3, 5, 4, 6. Then exterior angles. 1 and 7. 2 and 8 at the other side of the transversal. Then co-interior angles. Angles, interior angles are these four. Co-interior angles means angles at the same side of the transversal. 3 and 6, 4 and 5. Then co-exterior angles are at the exterior of the parallel lines. And these angles are 2 and 7 and 1 and 8. So, let us write them in the table also. 1, 5, 2, 6, 3, 7, 4, 8, 3, 5, 4, 6. Then, 1, 7, 2, 8, 3, 6. Co-interior angles, 4, 5. Then, co-exterior angles. 2, 7 and 1, 8. In the figure, AX is parallel to BY. Fill up the table. Angle BAX is equal to 50 degree. This angle is given 50 degree and this angle is 70 degree. What is angle ABY? It is given that BY is parallel to AX or AX is parallel to BY. So, these two are parallel lines and this is the transversal, the line cutting these two lines. So, this 50 degree and the whole angle, these two make, yes, co-interior angles. This one and this one. Angles at the same side of the transversal, interior angles at the same side of the transversal. So, this angle ABY is equal to 130 degree. 130 plus 50 is 180 or 180 minus 50 is 130. Then what is the reason for that? Co-interior angles are supplementary. Then angle ABC. Which is angle ABC? ABC. That is given 70 degree. Then, what is angle CBY? CBY. The whole one is 130 degree and this much is 70 degree. So, angle CBY is equal to 60 degree. What is the reason? CBY is 130 degree minus 70 degree. Then, what is angle BCA? BCA is 60 degree. This angle and this one. BY is parallel to AX. and here consider this as the transversal. So interior angle at one side here and at the other parallel line interior angle at the other side. These are alternate angle of CBY. These are alternate angles, and angle BCA is alternate angle of CBY. So it is equal to, yes, 60 degree. Then what is angle BCX? BCX, this much is 60 degree. Then what is this much? The total angle is, yes, 180 degree. So 180 minus 60 is equal to 120 degree. Linear pair of angle BCA. Now see this figure also. Here also AX is parallel to BY. Angle ACB is given as C degree. This one is C degree. And what is the measure of this angle? We know that AX is parallel to BY. And this BC is the transversal. So these two angles are alternate angles. So angle CBY is equal to C degree. Alternate angle of angle ACB. Alternate angles are equal. Then angle CAB is equal to, that is given, A degree. Angle ABY is equal to, that is given as B degree plus C degree. Angle sum is equal to 180 degree because the lines are parallel. Co-interior angles are supplementary in parallel lines. Now A plus B plus C is equal to 180 degree. We can say so. Angle CAB is equal to A degree. Angle ABY is equal to B degree plus C degree. And we have just seen that angle CAB plus angle ABY is equal to 180 degree. So A degree plus B degree plus C degree is 180 degree. I have learned the sum of three angles of a triangle is 180 degree. How will you do it in a color paper? That you have done nicely. See them.